We got a hot one coming in here, boss.
Bring it on in here. Watch out for the oranges.
Says there's a note in there, too. What is it?
It's a message. It means Lucca Brasi is drinking a Zucca Brasi.
What's a Zucca Brasi?
The Zucca Brasi is one of my favorite cocktails that I ever put on a cocktail menu. It's a whiskey-based cocktail that combines rye, Zucca Amaro, and my homemade strawberry shrub. It's a very unique cocktail that really packs a punch. In my last video, I showed you my recipe for a strawberry shrub using local strawberries from the farmer's market, demerara sugar, and strawberry-infused malt vinegar. I will link that video in the description below. I developed that shrub specifically for this cocktail. In the original Zucca Brasi recipe, I used bourbon, but for this version, I wanted to try it with this New York rye from Hudson Distilling Company called Do the Rye Thing. This rye has a very fruity flavor profile compared to most ryes out there. I thought it would be a great pairing for the shrub and Zucca. Zucca is in my top 5 favorite Amaris or Amaros. I'm never sure of the correct way to make Amaro plural. Zucca derives its main flavor from rhubarb and is on the medium to medium plus bitter side of the Amaro family. It starts out bitter on the palate, but it's immediately followed by a rich sweetness and spice notes. It has a subtle smokiness on the finish that pairs so nicely with whiskeys. I knew it would pair well with the strawberry shrub since strawberries and rhubarb are such a classic combination. To build the drink, I'm going to add 3/4 ounce of the strawberry shrub to my mixing glass. Next, I'll add 1 ounce of Zucca Amaro. And lastly, I'll add 1.5 ounces of rye. Now I'll add the ice and give this a 30-second stir. I'm serving this drink over a large ice cube, and for garnish, I'm going to add a fanned-out strawberry. I really love how bold and flavorful this cocktail is. Its sweetness is tempered by the bitterness from the Amaro and the zing from the shrub with that bright strawberry flavor. The baking spice from the rye really rounds it all out. I think it's kind of unexpected to have acidity in a boozy stirred cocktail, but I really like it. Thank you all so much for tuning in. If you haven't already, please subscribe and hit the like button. We have recently just hit 600 subscribers, which is huge for us. We really appreciate all of you and can't wait to share more videos soon. Cheers and have a great week.